We start with one of our chart. First of all, if you refer to our analysis, when the price was within this move, we mentioned we can expect the price to drop. That's why we mentioned we can look for this flat. As we can see, the price dropped, but the way it's moving is really corrective. And we mentioned we want to see whether the price can break 0.25 or not. As what we expected, the price drop. And the best thing is if the price can take 0.2, then from there we can, if you get any reversal from, we can look for buy. Anyway, the way it's moving is really corrective. And the best thing is if this one drops some more, at least take 0.2, then any reversal from there we can look for buy, as I mentioned. And how about if the price reverse from here? If we get any sharp move with the flag, we can take the trade. And having entry above this 0.22 cents, we can have entry above this in case the price sharply reverse from here. Okay. But as I mentioned, there is no much changes at what we expected the price drop, but the way it's moving is really corrective. And even based on daily chart, we don't have anything new to discuss. And even based on forward chart, the best thing is we wait, we see whether the price can take 20 cents before we get the reversal. And as we can see here, technically we get the correction. And if we get one more drop, as I mentioned, with the breakout of this, any reversal we can look for buy. And having entry above this, which is 0.22, just mean 22 cents in case the price sharply reverse from here. But having entry above this, what we want the price in case reverse with a sharp move. Reverse, at least we can take the trade. And again, we want the price break and continue with the price tag, which is not moving within the first or second hour if we take the trade. Having entry above this is really risky. It depends on the traders. If they can manage, they should have entry above this. But if not, they just wait and let this one conform with the down move. Then from there, if we get the reversal, we take the trade. They take the trade. Anyway, as I mentioned, the way is moving is really corrective. We just follow the chart. If I see any update or any update or any trade setup, I will share. Thanks.